a very disappointing, very embarrassing loss. You know, when you had a crowd that we had, the crowd tonight, and then had to wait for, what, over an hour and a half, and we go out and play the way we played, it was no reason for that. And as a head coach, you know, I thought I had them ready to play, and I guess I didn't, and we showed it.
That this is not USF football. This is not the way we want to be. This is not the way I'm going to go out as a senior. I think that, you know, we have the fight in us, and I think that, you know, next week is a big challenge, and it's something, you know, they're coming off as loss as well, and it's something that, you know, we just have to push as hard and prove that this isn't us.
A lot of things that, you know, we could have taken advantage of, and we didn't. You know, Wisconsin didn't do anything that we didn't expect them to do. You know, every rep in practice, you know, they maybe had one different coverage that surprised us, and you know, props to them for doing what they do and doing it well. But, you know, on our behalf, you know, I talked to the team about it, but that's the team that played out there tonight is not the team that we are.
Just staying positive, going out there, you know, just trying to keep the team motivated, getting ready, you know, to go out there and get a stop. You know, obviously, you know, they scored again, but I mean, you know, we always going to be positive because, you know, I have faith. I have a lot of faith in this team. We all have a lot of faith in this team. We know what we're capable of doing. You know, like I said, we fell short, but we'll bounce back next week.
Just going back to the things that we've been working on. The big thing tonight, we just didn't execute up front, and that kind of cost us. But you know, we'll be watching the film tonight and tomorrow, and then on Sunday we'll have to just wash it away.
Because tonight is really it'll really be a character check for us here in the next few weeks. But I really do think this team has it, and even with the way we were getting beat, it was never where a guy is, you know, pointing fingers, or guys like, come on offense, let's get going, or come on defense, stop them. Or it was none of that.
The main thing you learn from this game, I would say, is, you know, heart. You know, if you got heart or not. Me personally, if you find out if you got heart, I feel like we got heart. We just got to, you know, step it up a little bit, you know, just fix the mistakes and miscommunication and all that, get it situated in practice, and we'll be even better team than we were, you know, ever. So just got to get the communication and all that fixed up, and mistakes, and we'll be fine.
It just shows you we got a lot of work, and they still got a season in front of us, and we just got to get ready. The thing I told our team just a few minutes ago is just, you don't point fingers. Now we got to go back to work. And we talked about what we have to do as a team. We got to go get it done now. And there's more. All the talking needs to stop, and we need to start showing.